Hey guys, it's me, Harry, the Rideshare Guy, and you might have noticed the new Uber driver app, and you might be wondering, what's changed? I've had some time to experience it, and today, we're gonna be speaking with one of Uber's product experts to see how it can help driver partners out on the road. Let's go check it out. How did you decide that the new Uber driver app, this is something that, you know, we need to completely revamp?
It first just started with talking with drivers and just understanding what's working, what's not. We had a roadmap to solve some of these things, whether it's around earnings and opportunities, yeah. Whether it's around other aspects of the experience.
Yeah.
And when we looked at the current app we had, we just saw no path forward to getting there. Yeah, so one of the things we really focused on was collecting all sorts of feedback. We beta tested with 500 participants worldwide in 7 different cities. And driver partners always had a lot to tell us. You know, we really needed it to be stress tested out in the real world.
It shows that you were definitely listening to driver partners and incorporating that feedback. You know, the first thing I noticed with the new app was the earnings tracker, the ability to see your earnings up front.
We knew that first and foremost, transparency was important, so that's why the earnings tracker is there. And in some ways, some of the inspiration was actually even like exercise apps, for example, right, where you set a goal. That was important to have that level of personalization.
Yeah. At the end of the day, all of us driver partners care about earnings first and foremost. So it's nice to see that the earnings tracker displays that information right up front when you open the app and after every single trip.
Well, I was curious, as a driver partner, how do you usually plan out your day or week?
I think it's definitely nice having the ability to see what's available this week and frankly, you know, is this offer, you know, worth my time? So if I've never heard of the Trip Planner, what do I need to know about this new feature and why is it so awesome?
Trip Planner just basically tells you what's upcoming and helps you plan out your day. So you can figure out which hours will be most busy, which promotions are out there. We definitely thought about it as a little bit of a calendar of sorts, right?
So it sounds like in the new app, you can kind of layer on what you want to do as far as promotions and what you want to do if you want to add a destination at the end of the night, as opposed to just going out there and seeing where the night takes you.
It's really important for us to put all the tools around planning in one place.
So savvy drivers know that planning your day and planning your week is an important step to maximizing your earnings. And the Trip Planner is a nice feature that's going to help with that. But I want to see what's next, Yuhki. So what led to building the new opportunity feature?
One of the things that a lot of especially new drivers told us is they go online and they just don't know what to do next. That was some of the anxiety that we wanted to act on. If you're in a place that's slow, we know that from our data. So we just wanted to show that information.
I mean, I had a situation just the other night where I got sort of slowly pulled south and south, and I really wasn't familiar with that area. And I didn't see an opportunity come up anywhere nearby, but I imagine that in a situation like that, it would be helpful. I always tell driver partners not to chase the surge. You know, I think my one worry as a driver partner is when I'm using this feature, if I see an opportunity nearby, I go drive to it, or by the time you get to the surge, it's gone, and then I don't get any rides. I've sort of wasted time, money, and gas to go and get there.
Whenever we realize that you're currently in a place where it's very slow, that you won't expect a request anytime soon, and fairly nearby, there's a much better place for you to be in, that's when we send you an opportunity.
So it's really on an individual basis, not you can go there and hopefully increase your chances, but every driver around you isn't also getting that same notification.
Right, so now that you know how opportunities work, what do you think?
I like it a lot more now that I know how it works, because I was thinking that every driver was getting the same information and sort of the same opportunities, which would kind of make it not an opportunity. I think that that definitely is something that would be valuable to me as a driver partner. And I'm always looking for things that are going to affect my bottom line. You know, a feature that tells me the right direction to go to get a ride sooner or quicker or faster. So I definitely think that the opportunity feature has a lot of potential there. Opportunities was a feature that I went in as a skeptic, but definitely found some surprising information from Yuhki. I hope that Uber expands on this feature to really maximize its potential. Driving at times, right, I've been up in the hills where, you know, you're losing service and you're trying to start the ride, and it's sort of a bad experience for the passenger and for the driver partner too.
Yeah.
You're also not sure if you're getting paid or not. How is this a problem that you guys kind of identified and decided that it needs to be solved?
Yeah, this is one of those problems that riders and drivers both share.
Yeah.
At Uber, it is a big theme in general to work in all markets. Performance and reliability were really big themes for this redesign.
Uber made some small updates, like fixing the internet connectivity so you could start and stop your trip when you're up in the hills or downtown. One feature I've noticed in the new Uber app is a notification.
Yeah, it's basically an inbox of sorts, and it's pretty simple. It's chronologically ordered. You can see which ones you've read, which ones you haven't.
And one thing that I honestly hated about the old app was that cards were always popping up and off of the screen, and whenever I needed something, I could never find it.
It was interesting because this is a case where the simpler solution that's not fancy, that's not trying to be too smart, was the better one.
So what kind of notifications will I get from the new app? I'm not gonna get any spam, right?
No, that's not the intent, yeah. I mean, we wanna make sure that every notification is actually meant to be helpful.
So yeah. I just got a notification yesterday that one of my documents is expiring. So I thought that was kind of cool. All right, so Yuhki, overall, I like notifications. If you couldn't tell, give yourself a pat on the back.
Thank you.
Keep them coming. You know, the most important part about being a driver partner is getting trips, doing them, and ending the trip so you get paid. And I think the new driver app does a really good job at sort of those core and most basic functions.
I'm glad to hear that, by the way. That was kind of the entire purpose of this project, to have this partnership with driver partners, listen to their feedback, and make it a better experience. And in some ways, the app itself was intended to be a partner on the road, telling you about everything that's going on around you, helping you make choices, being transparent about your earnings, and just overall making the experience less stressful.
Definitely. Thanks for sharing all that info.
Thank you for coming, and thank you for using the app.
All right, so that was a lot of fun talking to Yuhki about the new driver app, and I'm excited to see what features and products Uber comes out with in the future. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Stay safe out there and take care.